Hey everyone, welcome back to Victor Explains. Today, I'll show you how to fix the error, the file is too large for the destination file system when you're trying to copy a big file to your USB drive or SD memory card. Let's get started. First, open File Explorer. Then, right-click on your USB drive or SD card and choose Format from the menu. Before you format, remember, this will erase everything on your USB drive or SD card. So if you've got any important files, make sure to back them up to your computer or another device first. In the Format window, look for the File System drop-down menu. You'll see options like FAT32, XFAT, and NTFS. Choose NTFS, then click Start. Now you will see a warning that tells you everything will be erased. Click OK. Wait a few seconds until you see the message format complete. And that's it! Now, try copying your large file to the USB drive again, and this time, the file is too large for the destination file system error will be gone for good. If you found this video helpful, please like and subscribe to our channel, leave comment and share it with others so they can benefit too.